三个身材应该
attack
哈
attack 三个
身材，因为要 technique 很多。 Okay guys, okay, what's up? So today I'm going to do a review on this little big box stuff that my uncle bought for me for my birthday. So yeah,
man, there's a lot of stuff over there.
Okay guys, so yeah, anyways, the review on this deck Auntie Winnie bought for me will be coming up soon. Decimating Black Dragon is a child deck that she bought for me. So yeah. Anyways, and but first I wanna open this, man. It's literally piled with stuff up in here. Man, okay. I guess I'll open it. Oh my god, literally, like just look at this, man. Like, it's filled with stuff. Wait, there's two heroes, there's freaking Ushi, so whatever that's that, I don't even know. A plot of a zombie, Garden Warfare, and a random figurine that I managed to fit into. So, yep, guys, I'm gonna cut open this lock. Oh, not really a lock, just like a freaking thing. If I can get it. It's not coming out. That's good, I just cut the whole plastic bag. Yeah. Cutting the whole plastic bag. Ripping it apart. Okay. Okay. Look at all this stuff. So first we have this. These are Ushis, I guess. Yeah, I think they're like pencil toppers or something. Yeah, pencil toppers, 7-pack. So I'll be wondering, 7, why is it there's like only 6 of these? So yeah. Wait, we sorry guys, I'm on my birthday today, so yeah, I'm gonna type happy birthday in the comments or something. Anyways, yeah, there's actually 7. You can see down there, there's another one. It's a secret hidden one, which I'll open it up later. So, also, I have a Dantidium Trick Heroes thing. Yeah, it's basically like a Minecraft YouTuber, I guess, kind of. No, alright. Anyways, also, okay, there you go. 6, I think. It's a Wonder Woman figurine. I think it's quite, you know, just a figurine. Like, not really like a toy or whatever. So, yep. And I also have Garden Warfare Plant vs. Zombies. As you can see. There you go, Garden Warfare. And yeah, this is Captain Deadbeard with Parrot. Yep. Also, I have Zoologist with turret, but apparently something happened and it literally just like split open, like I don't know what. Okay, so yeah, just rip this apart. Logis with turret. Last but not least, we have the Sky Army Sky Hero Pack. Yep, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in right now. Right here. And yeah, so first, I think I'm just gonna open this simple one, a Wonder Woman figurine, you know. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I ripped her. Oh my gosh. Okay. Cut this. Okay. start here. Boom. Oh, damn, it's actually quite light. Here we go. It is a Wonder Woman figurine, I guess. Zoom in. Yep. Yep, I guess this is it. No, quite simple. And if you have more than one, you can actually like connect these, but I only have this one because it's only available. The others were like not even there. So yeah, quite cool. Alright, next I'll do a... Okay, see, this is broken. I might as well just do this. Plants, Zombies, Garden Warfare, Zoologist with Turret. Alright, oh, actually I wanted to get Garden Warfare at first, but I was like, nah. Okay, a bunch of pictures. None of these. Here you go, here are the figurines. Can I get this out? Okay, here you go. We have Turret. This tiny cute guy. So, yeah. It's him, I guess. Let's zoom in. Right here. He has like a machine gun on his head and stuff. So, yep. Yeah. And I don't know what this stuff are, maybe his ears. I guess this is like his buddy, Zoologist buddy. I'm just gonna take out Zoologist. Is that a duck on his head? Oh, that's a baby. A bear? Okay. They're not coming out. Alright, here we go. We have Zoologist. What in the world? He's like, what the hell? What is this on his hand? Is that a squirrel? Oh yeah, he has a snake around his leg. Is that Katie? I don't know. Okay, and he also has a bear. Like, what the hell is wrong with this guy? Man, and what the hell, he has a koala? Oh, is that in like a lever? Damn, okay guys, I guess he's a weird guy, but yeah. This is the set. So yeah, I'll just put it in that Wonder Woman. Alright, next I'll open up into three parts. So yeah, in the first part right here, we have Wonder Woman, their muscles. Anyways, we have Turret and his like whatever master, maybe this random zombie called oh damn, his leg is bent, but I mean he's usually like that. I forgot his name. Zoologist. Yep, Zoologist. Right here. Oh, I get it. Zoologist, because there's a bunch of animals and stuff. So yeah, guys. Now in the first part right here. So if you liked it, please smash the like button. And yeah. And you can wish me happy birthday, I guess. Anyways, guys. See you later. Bye-bye.